Morning. Today I'll be discussing the worksheet that I posted in the previous session. That is worksheet number 9. So the very first one, define a cell and give an example. So that is already discussed, so I'm not getting into that, which I already have written on the board on the previous session. So next, in the following equations, find whether the variables represent a rational number or an irrational number. Okay, let's look into this. X square is equal to 7. X square is equal to 7. Now x is called the square root of 7, so x is equal to square root 7. Now you cannot extract the square root for 7 because 7 is not a perfect square, therefore that is an irrational number. So next, y square is equal to 16. Y square is equal to 16, y is equal to root 16, and you can extract the square root for 16. Now the square root for 16 is 4, therefore this is a rational number. Next, z square is equal to 0.0. Z square is equal to 0.02. So z is equal to square root of 0.02. This is again irrational number because we cannot extract the square root for 0.02. Next, u square is equal to u square is equal to 17 by 4. So now we want u. So u is equal to square root 17 by 4. Though 4 is a perfect square, 17 is not a perfect square. If both of them are perfect squares, then it would have been a rational number. Since both of them are not perfect square, they are not rationals. In fact, that u is not rational. Next, w square is equal to 27. W is equal to root 27. Now again, root 27 cannot be extracted, therefore that is an irrational number. Now t power 4. T power 4 is equal to 256. Now t is equal to 4th root of 256. Now 4th root of 256, so you can write 256 as 4 power 4, 4 4s are 16, 16 4s are 64, 64 4s, 4 4s are 16, 1, 6 4s are 24 plus 1, 25, so you can write this number as 2 power 4, therefore the 4th root of 256 is 4, so 4 is a rational number, so hence t is a rational number, so that is it all about that Roman. Next, write the following surds in exponential form. Exponential form, okay, root 2. Root 2 exponential form, 2 power 1 by 2. Next, cube root 9. Cube root 9 is 9 power 1 by 3. Next, 5th root 20. 5th root 20 is 20 power 1 by 5. Next, 7th root 19. 7th root 19 is 19 power 1 by 17. So that is it, regards to the third one. Now write the surds in radical form. So radical form, 5 power 1 by 7. Now this is same as 7th root 5. Next, 17 power 1 by 6. 17 power 1 by 6 is same as 6th root 17. Next, 5 power 1 by 5. 5 power 1 by 5 is same as 5th root 5. Next, 142 power 1 by 2 is same as square root 142. So that is it. Next one. Root 2, we have to write the radicand and order. So root 2, radicand is 2 and order is also 2. Radicand is 2, order is 2. Next, cube root 9. Cube root 9, radicand is 9, order is 3. 4th root 10. 4th root 10, radicand is 10, order is 4. Next, 6th root, a power 5. So radicand is a power 5, order is 6. So that is it all with regards to this worksheet.